so these work because you're just using the vertical space. Hi friends, it's me, Simply Sherry. I help you stop living in chaos, one organized space at a time. I'm actually here on the East Coast visiting my son. This is his apartment, but I'm filming this intro and it started to snow. Anyway, when I give you this home office tour, keep in mind that it serves different functions. At the end of this hallway upstairs, I have my son's former room, which is now a guest room, YouTube studio, home office, and workroom. So we call it the workroom. So whatever you're doing in here, you could do work versus just my YouTube studio. So this started during the pandemic. We just had a sign here. If someone was working or was on a call, we just switched this sign and we've kept it. You know, even though you can lock the door, it's still different from if someone went and jiggled the door or knocked. You know, you just don't want to be disturbed. Okay, and then as you enter, this is kind of what the room looks like. It's pretty good size room. It's towards the front of the house, so it faces the street. And I wanted to show you back here. This is my gift wrap station. You can watch that video. And then I've tried to use the vertical space for all my YouTube studio stuff. So lighting, a backdrop there, tripods, lights. At first this was like, I wasn't sure if I wanted to do this because it's just like black on a wall. Or it looks, for me, a little bit cluttered, but you know what? It works. It's easy to grab and all of my stuff is here. Now I am planning to set up my YouTube studio just a little bit better and I'll do a video of that later on. That's gonna be a little while because that does cost a little bit of money. So here is what I call my home office space. So you could see here we have a Logitech cam so I could do Zoom calls there. I do help you do one-on-one organizing online, so you can sign up for that. The link is below. You just schedule on Calendly. I also do a free 20-minute version of that where I can just get you started. So I'm not gonna go fully into this, I think. I don't want the video to be too long. Okay, here I have a map where you scratch off places that you've been to. Now this is not updated and I just have to make the time to do that. And you can see my chair. This has been really wonderful. So in order, you know, this is all the space I have, which I mean, I think it's a good space, but if I had a whole room for my office and desk, that'd be great. But this is the space that I have because I didn't want to keep this also as a guest room. So these work because you're just using the vertical space. Right. And, you know, my chair doesn't have to be pushed all the way back against the wall. It can come. It opens up enough or backs up enough for me to get in and then I can pull it forward. So there was space here that I could utilize. So that's just a board where I put like little notes sometimes. And these are file organizers. And so what I've done is put some planners here because I have different planners. Some files there that I need easy access to. There's my garbage can. I have this cup holder there. I would have put that in a different place, but it doesn't really hook onto this type of desk, but it works for now. You know, it's kind of out of the way. And then I usually have my laptop here. Okay, you probably hear. It's just a really small drawer where I have stuff like makeup stuff, you know, because when you're getting ready for a call, just some chapstick, very important. I even have lashes here, sorry. I know I just love to put my falsies everywhere, okay? And these are the remotes for the studio lights. And then I even utilized this hanging space on my desk where I just have holders. This is the remote for the Apple TV. Sometimes I watch. And then this is my back scratcher because my back is always itchy. Since this is the room that's kind of facing in the front, this is the room that gets the hottest, okay? And we're working on that to get better screens and, you know, maybe tint the windows. So I always have to have a fan aside from the ceiling fan above, and then I have another fan. So in the summer, that works for me. Okay, then you see you have, that's a mirror to check myself, lamp, that's my mug, and this is my favorite thing. Look at this, it's an avocado. It's a pencil sharpener. An eraser at the same time. Okay, I got cubbies here. I'll show that in another video. have my calendar, and then this is a scanner, and then some files. And I've just taken the label maker and I've labeled each level for what that's supposed to, you know, to designate what that's for. Then we have a decent view in the front. Now here I have this macrame wall decor, and then this is kind of like a day bed. This pulls out, there's a trundle, and you know, it's decently comfortable. So this is also a great hangout place for my daughter and her friends. There is a TV here to the left, but you know, it can sleep two people, or they can push it in and have a space for themselves. I used to have a beanbag here, but she took it for her dorms. And then I have a lap desk, very important for me. And this is a table that you can make it go higher so it can go across like that. Okay, then I just have Kleenex or tissue because I have allergies year round, and I can put the remote on top there. All right, moving on to this side. I'm not gonna get into these because these are binders with important papers. And you know what, when I have guests, you know, if they're snooping around, they're snooping around, but I trust my guests enough that they won't. And this is important to see because I do plan to have these eventually covered cabinets that go all the way to the top, because look at all that space up there that I could be using, okay? And that can be for more prepper pantry, because I showed this in another video. And then what I've tried to do is that just keep everything white. These are things for like, you know, my backup home office stuff, command hooks, things like that. And I decided to go ahead and not label it. I kind of know what's in there, and if I forget, I just pull open a few drawers and, you know, I eventually find it. These I think I got on Amazon, and I try to keep a couple shelves open just so that it doesn't look completely cluttered. And then here's a TV. Luckily, someone gave me this TV. They were upgrading, so they gave me this, so it upgraded my old TV. And yes, there's a Wii, and I will keep that. And so that's place for the printer. And what was important to me too with the printer was that if you open this, there's space above here, you know, to open that. And I just keep the paper, the loose paper there, ready to stock up. And then this thing also closes like that when I'm not using it. These are file holders, some more there. Okay, and then my Harry Potter books, my some home organizing books, my alma mater, and I love that, Adventures Await. This one says, be wild and wander. And this is supposed to be kind of like imitating a globe. So world travel, which I wish I could do full time. Okay, pictures of us on trips. We were in Japan. This was in Prague. This is just a remembrance of our dog Molly. And you see, you know, like empty shelf, and then some more, I think these are photo boxes and just different stuff in there. Here are the gift cards, and I have a video for that. Some table books, and these are, what's that called? These are children's books that I've kept because just a little nostalgia with my kids. Okay, and there's my channel name at Simply Sherry. Plug, I think you can find me on Facebook and Instagram. And then pictures of my kiddos. Okay, another open space and pictures of my kids. And then I have these baskets, two of them, just so that it would be kind of even. And that was my idea for that, was if I wanted to put some more prepper stuff, you know, I can put them in here and they would be covered aesthetically enough. But yeah, look at it from this side. Look at how much space that is if you want to put more canned goods. And then I do plan to do some live streaming. So what I've done is I did a few before. I think only one of them I've left active, but I just moved this chair over here, and then that is the backdrop this part right here. Kind of, that's the backdrop of my live stream. Okay, let me give you one more overall view of my home office, guest room, YouTube studio, workroom. Click the next video to see more of the bookshelves or the cubbies or our prepper pantry, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.